The animation shows the method of digital display for each of the 10 digits by using a block segment to represent one that is energized. To produce decimal zero on display, segments A, B, C, D, E, and F are energized. To produce decimal 1 on display, segments B and C are energized. To produce decimal 2 on display, segments A, B, G, E, and D are energized. To produce decimal 3 on display, segments A, B, G, C, and D are energized. To produce decimal 4 on display, segments F, G, B, and C are energized. To produce decimal 5 on display, segments A, F, G, C, and D are energized. To produce decimal 6 on display, segments A, F, G, C, D, and E are energized. To produce decimal 7 on display, segments A, B, and C are energized. To produce decimal 8 on display, segments A, F, G, C, D, E, and B are energized. To produce decimal 9 on display, segments G, F, A, B, C, and D are energized. Then, reset the 7 segments, energize only the dot, and the above cycles are repeated and so on.